So Willian to take the free kick towards Rudiger. How simple is that? City problems dealing with set pieces, corner kicks, wide free kick in the first place. Morata, and all season long, straight forward. Mark Hughes will be furious. Well, it was a cheap free kick to give away. First, a nightmare start for Stoke City. And it was just so simple, so two and a half minutes on the clock. Chelsea strikes. Varying moments for Stoke City supporters. Drinkwater!
Down in the park. These opening few minutes, so easy to just stroking the ball around. The grass is not the pitch. It's best
to strike.
Well, it's too easy. It really is. Chelsea
should open Danny Drinkwater. And what a way to get his first goal for Chelsea. What a stunning goal that is! Absolutely sensational! Side by Edwards, and he might take it on here, Morata. Oh, what a good save. That looks for all the world as though it was going to be 3-0. Tom Cotton had other ideas.
It's after Stoke's first spell of possession. Right, it was Edwards at the bottom of the screen, tracking Pedro, but he played Morata onside. You just expected the net to bulge.
Pedro. Morata. Pedro takes it on. Straight at Jack Butlins.
That's probably the first occasion that Tom Edwards hasn't stayed with Pedro. He elects to stay narrow. He's aware of the run from Alonso. He just carries the ball so far. It's a little give and go with Morata. Comes inside again.
When they win it back, Willian. Pedro took it beautifully.
It's that front
goal to Chelsea, ominous for Stoke City.
Well, they just keep coming and coming for Chelsea.
At the referee's Sky Stadium in September, another glorious finish. And it's 3-0. Oh, what a goal. Well, he scored an almost identical goal today.
Breaking Charlie Adam.
Given away to Pedro this time, goes for the lob. Twice there, Stoke giving the ball away in dangerous areas, and it's a risky game.
Well, Affalay just didn't have any options. Again, they give it away, can't clear it, and it's a cheeky effort by Pedro. Doesn't catch it right after.
Drinkwater to Adam, and that's cold pass Cahill. Berahino's in, and the wait goes on for a goal. Courtois with the save.
What a ball that was by Charlie Adam. Wasn't quite sure he'd put enough on it, but it was inch perfect. You just feel Berahino on
King Porter. Great ball again. Alonso. Pedro first time. Not an easy ball to hit, but if anyone can, he can.
That would have been some goal. Again, Drinkwater shows his range of passing. Alonso, he's stretching. He knows exactly what he's doing. Pulls it back into the path of Pedro.
That's flick is delightful. Morata is in behind here. Can he finish this time? No. Personal duel.
Butlin's certainly getting the better of him. There's no doubt about that. This afternoon, Willian, a little flick around the corner, and it opens up again. Very similar angle to the first half, and again.
It's the corner for Chelsea, Willian. All the way through! Willian, oh, how did he wriggle away from that? Brilliantly done.
Well, that's Willian in a nutshell. Acceleration, a turn of pace, the strength initially, the red and white shirts around him, drops the shoulder, unleashes a good strike, it's a power behind.
All the time in the world to pick out Pedro, who skies it. They were toying with Stoke City there.
Zappa Costa was really clever here, he blocks Charlie Adam just here, allows Willian to the space, and he pulls it back, he knows exactly what he's doing. As it comes back, Pedro, he's in a great
way. Tries to return it. Oh, and down he goes in the penalty spot.
Willian again, just timing this really well, covering.
And Chelsea have the opportunity to increase their advantage. This could be a penalty. Tackled by Cameron. On Willian. Against Jack Butlins.
He had the ball in his hand. Willian,
7th time this season.
Batshuayi, one for the penalty kick. Chelsea, and no more than they deserve. We have on target. Straight to Zappa Costa, worth a goal. There's all we've seen here over 90 minutes. Diagonal ball towards Willian. The scoreline is starting to reflect. Really, this is his first Premier League goal with a pinpoint precision finish.